In this tutorial, we will create this object and this object. In this series of tutorials, we are learning SolidWorks 2020 from start to finish. In the previous tutorials from this series, we have learned sketch basics and 3D modeling basics, and we have also solved some exercises based on sketch basics. Now this current tutorial is based on 3D modeling basics. Link to complete playlist of these tutorials is given in description. I request you to watch this complete tutorial from start to finish to understand 3D modeling concept correctly. To receive new video notification every alternate Monday and Wednesday, please subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon. Please also like and share this video. Let's start. In this object, at first we will create this base plate. The length of this plate is 118 and width is 44 and thickness is 16. And diameter of this arc will be 44. To start new part, click here on new and click on OK. Then click on extruded boss base. Now we want this plate to be horizontal, therefore we will choose top plane for sketching. Click on top plane, then click here on this arrow and select center rectangle. We are selecting center rectangle because we want to create this object symmetrical around origin, so that it will be easy to mirror this portion. Click here on this origin point, take your cursor away and click. Then click on smart dimension, click on this line, take your cursor below and click. Specify length of 118, enter. Then select this line, take your cursor on this side and click. And specify width of 44, enter. Before that, ensure that your unit is mmgs, that is millimeter gram second. Then click on this arrow near circle and click on perimeter circle. Then click on this line and this line. Then right click, click on exit sketch. Then click here and here. So this is our shape. Then click here. We want thickness of 16. Enter. Click on OK. Click outside. So this bottom plate is ready. Then next is to create this cut of 16 width and this gap is 24. And as this gap is 16, that means diameter of this arc will be 16. Click here on extruded cut. Then click on this face. Then to make it vertical, click here on sketch 2 and click on normal 2. So that it will be easy to create sketch. Then click here on straight slot. Then to locate center point, take your cursor to this arc. Then click here on the center point, take your cursor on this side and click. Take your cursor away and click. Then to apply dimensions, click here on smart dimension. Then click on this line, take your cursor on this side and click. Then specify length of 24, enter. Then select this arc, take your cursor away, click. Here radius will be 8. Because our width is 16. Press enter. So here this sketch is fully defined. Again right click. Click on exit sketch. Then orbit it. Then depth of 16 is correct. Click on OK. Click here. Click on isometric view. So here this bottom plate is ready. Then next is to create this vertical portion. Here this length is 48, then this height is 40, and diameter of this circle is 20. And as this length is 48, that means diameter of this circle is 48 and radius will be 24, and this thickness will be 12. So at first we will create this shape on this face. Click here on extruded boss base, then select this face, then click here, click on normal to pan it below, then click on this arrow, click on corner rectangle, click on this end point, take your cursor away and click, then click here, click on circle, click on this midpoint, click on this endpoint. Then specify dimensions. Click on smart dimension. Click on this line and this line. And click. Specify height of 40. Enter. Then click on this line. Take it below. Click. 48. Enter. Then again click on circle. Click on this midpoint or center point. Take your cursor away and click. Then click on smart dimension, click on this circle, take it outside, click, diameter is 20, enter. So this shape is also ready. Right click, exit sketch. Then orbit it. Then again click inside these shapes. Then we want this portion on this side. Click here on reverse direction and click on OK. So here this shape is also ready. Then we want same on the opposite side. Okay, before that actually we have not specified this thickness. We want this thickness of 12. So to edit this boss extrude 2, just click on it and click on edit feature and change this thickness to 12. Enter. Click on OK. So here it is correct now. Then we want same part on the opposite side. So we will just mirror it. So for mirror, click here on mirror. Then mirror face or plane. So we want to mirror around this vertical plane passing through this center. So click here on this arrow and click here on this front plane. Then features to mirror will be this one, click on it and click on OK. So here this is created correctly. Then we will create this fillet of 2. For that click here on fillet, then select this edge, orbit it, this edge and this edge. Then radius is 2, enter and click on OK. So here this fillet is also ready. Then to apply color, click here on edit appearance. Then click here on this select part and select this part. Then choose your desired color and click on OK. Then click here, click on isometric. So this part is ready. In the next part of this tutorial, we will create this object. Please like, share and subscribe, and we will again meet in next tutorial.